Good afternoon, students. Yesterday, we studied relation between group velocity and particle velocity. Today, we are going to study the relation between group velocity and phase velocity. This is another question. Now, I have already discussed that the phase velocity Vp is equal to omega upon k. Therefore, omega becomes kvp. Now, differentiating both sides with respect to k, we get. Differentiate this equation with respect to k. d omega by dk equal to vp plus k dvp by dk. After differentiating both sides with respect to k. And d omega by dk is equal to vg. That is group velocity. So, it becomes Vp plus k dvp by dk. Let it be equation number 1. Now we know that k equal to 2 pi by lambda. Equation 2. So dk, differentiating both sides, dk becomes minus 2 pi by lambda square d lambda. It is equation 3. Now dividing equation 2 by equation 3, we get only simplification. If we divide 2 by equation 3, we get k by dk equal to minus lambda by d lambda. It is equation 4. Put equation 4 in equation 1. That is here. Put equation 4 in equation 1. We get vg equal to vp minus lambda dvp by d lambda. Because k by dk, here k by dk becomes this one, and put this value in equation 1, the equation becomes Vg equal to Vp minus lambda dVp by d lambda. It is equation 5. This equation gives the desired relation between the group velocity and the phase velocity, which is the title of today's study. So, if the question asks that what is the relation between group velocity and phase velocity, you have to write from here to here only. These are the short answer questions in this topic. Now, we have two special cases and used in equation 5. Number 1, non-dispersive medium. What is non-dispersive medium? It is a medium in which waves of different wavelength have same velocity. That is, Vp is independent of lambda. And when Vp is independent of lambda, dVp by d lambda is equal to 0. So, equation 5 becomes Vg equal to Vp. And the result is the group velocity equal to the phase velocity if all waves forming a group travel with the same phase velocity Vp. What will happen in this case? In this case, the wave will travel undisturbed, and hence the shape of the group does not change as it propagates forward. And the second special case is dispersive medium. What do we mean by dispersive medium? It is a medium in which waves of different wavelength move with different velocities. In non-dispersive, same velocity, but in dispersive, with different velocity. This means dVp by d lambda is not equal to 0, and therefore Vg is not equal to Vp. That is, group velocity is not equal to phase velocity. This is all about our relation between group velocity and phase velocity, and this is completed. Now we will discuss another thing.